Sent communications back to their loved ones. The ISCE is in possession of a letter written by a former Nazi U-boat crewman to his comrades back in Germany. The curious thing about this letter is that it was written after the submarine disappeared on a mission to Antarctica. The letter arrived in Germany in 1947, years after the war. The handwriting was verified by the man's family.
20 April 1947. Dear old comrade, this news will be a surprise for you. The submarine 209 made it. The earth is hollow. The whole crew is well, but they cannot come back. We are not prisoners. This is your last connection with the submarine 209. With hearty greetings, your friend, Hans.
It's all at sea. Thank you.